How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. Lovely to meet you. What's your name?
My name is Innocent Masugu.
Can I just say, you look amazing.
Thank you.
I love that top. Yeah. I love it.
So this was actually made by my mom. Yeah.
That's so cute.
It looks really nice on you.
We're moving to fashion.
Okay.
All right.
Great. Okay, well, look, tell me about you.
I'm Innocent Masugu from South Africa, but I live in London.
Okay, now, you think you're going to win?
Yes.
Okay.
Well, I think let's find out.
You ready?
Yes. Okay. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Dove il mare luccica e tira forte il vento.
Not special, isn't it?
Ma dal volto di Surriento, un uomo in braccio a una ragazza dopo che aveva pianto. Poi si schiarisce la voce e ricomincia il canto.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way. Can't
love it! Love it!
Take my hand and share it with me. Starting without you.
Oh my God!
For words. I found that overwhelming,
yes.
Actually. By the end of that song, I felt like I was just hit in the chest with this force, like it felt divine almost.
Yeah.
This is your calling.
Oh, I couldn't agree more.
It was very, very special. You are special.
Every year, we've got to keep raising the bar. When we're looking for talent,
you
we
have
can't
to.
Look back. We have to have people who go beyond our expectations, and that's exactly what you did today. Hands down, in the 17 years that we've been doing Britain's Got Talent, you are by far the best opera singer we have ever had.
Oh, wow.
because your mum made your top.
Yes, it's the energy prop.
I'm really curious, have you had people who've said you're not very good?
The worst thing was you won't get really far with opera, so stop.
I hope this idiot is watching this right now.
Me too.
Because that was wonderful. I mean, seriously, wonderful. So heartfelt and so powerful. You deserve this break. You really, really do. I have a feeling I know which way this is going. Bruno.
Yes.
Alicia.
It's a yes from me.
Amanda.
It's a yes from me.
What do you think? That's about 4,000 yeses.
Next contestant, the world of showbiz seems a million miles away.
It's Paul, a mobile phone salesman from South Wales.
By day, I sell mobile phones. My dream is to spend my life doing what I feel that I was born to do.
Paul, what are you here for today, Paul?
To sing opera. I've always wanted to sing as a career. Confidence has always been sort of like a difficult thing for me. I've always found it a little bit difficult to be completely confident in myself.
Okay, ready when you are. So you work at Carphone Warehouse and you did that. I wasn't expecting that.
No, neither was I.
This was a complete breath of fresh air. I thought you were absolutely fantastic.
You have an incredible voice. I think if you keep singing like that, you are going to be one of the favourites to win this whole competition.
I think that we've got a case of a little lump of coal here that is going to turn into a diamond.
Okay, moment of truth, young man. Piers.
Absolutely yes.
Amanda.
Yes.
Paul, you are through to the next round.
Congratulations.
Unbelievable. I had those pimples.
You must be over the moon.
I am. A bit shocked at
home. Are you?
And as Paul heads home happy, the judges think they might have found something special in Cardiff.
I like shows where somebody isn't a professional, has a talent, isn't aware of it, has a normal job, and then you see something else. Mm. I like that. Mm. And that's what that guy had.
Discover a little gem.
Yeah.
A frog that will turn into a prince.
Okay. Good luck, Faith.
Thank you.
Yay!
Expecting that, I'll be honest.
Oh,
I could use to describe that. Golden.
Stunning performance.
Stunning.
Totally flawless, very composed. I looked over at your mum and sister. And they were in bits. So you did yourself so proud. It was beautiful.
I don't know what you're channeling, but whatever is pouring out of you was so heavenly and beautiful. I actually went into a trance.
I agree. It was like being in heaven.
That was stunning. That was effortless.
I was in tears because you really touched me, and it's very simple. You sang like an angel.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you for coming on this show. Really, that means a lot.
Thank you.
Hello, how are you?
I'm really nervous.
Are you?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Lucy Kay.
And how old are you?
I'm 24.
24. And where are you from, Lucy?
I'm originally from Nottingham, but I now live in Glasgow.
Why?
I went there to study music, and I kind of wanted to get away from bad people.
Okay, well, best of luck.
Thank you.
Bless us, really well.
Santita Burnacu.
Wow. Okay, David.
Well, first of all, you are a very beautiful girl with an even more beautiful voice. Say that. And the incredible thing is, you sung a piece of opera that I don't know, most of us probably in this room don't know, but we were all incredibly moved, and that's testament to how incredible your voice is.
Lucy, it was so moving. We were with you all the way, and you should be so proud. You have a gift, and I'm not an expert on opera, but that just felt wonderful to listen to. Great audition.
Thank you. Amazing.
I just couldn't take my eyes off you, and I would have listened to that all afternoon. Just beautiful. Well done.
You know what? I've heard, unfortunately, a lot of stories like yourself, and I think today's the day where you just forget about those people for the rest of your life. And the unfortunate thing is that some of the best singers do sing through pain. It's just one of those things. And you've actually learned how to use that. And I saw you change as you felt the audience acceptance. Today's the day you learn to smile properly, because what you just did was extraordinary.
Thank you so much.
Really, really special.
So much.
Okay. Right, we're going to vote. David?
Lucy, I love you. It's a yes.
Alicia?
Lucy, it's a yes from me.
Yes from me, Lucy.
I don't want to hear those people ever mentioned again, right? Just about you, Noah, and your very, very special talent, Lucy. Got four big bat yet.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I'm Gruffydd Wyn Roberts. I'm Welsh. I'm 22 and I live in a small island called Anglesey in North Wales with my nan.
Oh, fantastic.
What's your granny's name?
My nan's called Alwena.
That's a great name. Alwena. And why don't you live with your mum and dad?
I live with my nan because I haven't known my father till I was 16. This is quite hard, sorry.
Carl Griff.
Carl Griff!
Were you going to sing?
Yeah, I'm going to sing for you today, yeah.
And what's the dream?
Just selling out theatres like this, hopefully.
All right, well, good luck.
Thank you very much.
Un giorno sai per noi verrà la libertà di amarci qui senza limiti. E fiorirà il sogno a noi legato.
Okay, Griffin, I want to say something to you.
Okay.
Because you're very nervous.
Yeah.
This was very cold and mechanical for me. I sense there's more in there. I want to hear that warmth, that richness. I want you to just let go for a second.
Okay.
What else you got?
I've got Nessun Dorma.
Let's do that.
OK.
Have a glass of water.
Yeah. Yeah. That's real.
Thank you.
All right? Good lad. All right. Take a big breath. All right? Good lad.
Griffith, how good do you think you are out of 10?
Out of 10, I'd say I'm about a 6 at the moment.
That's what we just got. I want an 8. And above.
Goosebumps.
mind.
Pur di un fronte.